London's Piccadilly, when it was time for tea.
We walked along the Champs-Élysées, the pride of gay Paris.
You could rave about your Broadway and Times Square. Come on along and let me show you the grandest thoroughfare.
Hop a bus, take a car, hail a cab, and there you are on Fifth Avenue. Every Joe, every Jane walks along the dreamer's lane on Fifth Avenue. That's Fifth Avenue, where they stop, window shop, and their hopes are so high.
Pricing rings,
rings that they can't afford to buy.
But they smile, they don't care, everyone's a millionaire when you're strolling on Fifth Avenue.
World's on parade,
where the fashions are made
on Fifth Avenue.
That's Fifth Avenue.
Fancy shops,
small cafes,
a cathedral, and then
Central Park,
Cartier,
and Woolworth 5 and 10.
What a street, what a thrill. Say you haven't lived until you've been strolling on Fifth Avenue.
You've been strolling on
Fifth Avenue.